What were Robb Stark's last words? In the dramatic context of Game of Thrones, Robb Stark's last words are, "Mother." This poignant utterance occurs right before his tragic demise at the infamous event known as the Red Wedding, highlighting his final thought and concern for his mother, Catelyn Stark, in his last moments.